Rodriguez, here come the Penguins, looking for a 2-on-1. Rodriguez to the inside, he's got a chance, fires, he scores! What a play! Another.
And here it is, down the off wing. The advantage of being a right shot, patience, go to the middle as everybody moves ahead. You have that drive by Simone to bring bodies with him. Oh man, that is just spectacular.
On November 26th, here is Rust, shifting his way in, threw it back in front, and it gets so he scores!
He's gonna shake and bake. Look at the Penguins, the Sharks are changing. They get the puck away from the bench. That's the key, number one. Number two, look at this. You got defenseman going to the net. Pettersson misses it, but it goes right to the tape of Gensel, who's over in the corner. And how could Reimer have expected?
And he needs 28 points. Another odd man rush with 3-on-2. Heinen to the inside. Rodriguez, another chance. He scores!
Consideration to play defense at all. This reminds me of some of the games from the Lemieux days. Mirzy, these opportunities, they're coming left, right, and center. Great play here. Rodriguez turns it to the backhand, elevates over the right.
Works back to the point, Dumoulin. Across the Letang, tried a shot, blocked by Barabanov, comes to Rust, he fires, he scores! And this on!
Games, it doesn't bounce your way. Watch this puck bounce back to Rust. Here's a shot from Letang, goes off a body, off the skate of Rust, he corrals it, goes right down the middle of the ice, and Reimer, he's sitting in the blue paint.
Maybe their MVP. Two-year deal in July. Tip try in front by Barabanov. He scores. And the Sharks are on the board. Alexander Barabanov.
Vlasic, another defenseman. Sorry, Meyer, excuse me, just wrists it in. Barabanov knocks it down with the bottom of the shaft of the blade. It lays down right on that goal crease, and DeSmith, who's moving right to left, can't stop.
17, got a two-year deal in July. As Bob mentioned, the team that originally drafted in the San Jose Sharks. Right in front, Bjorkqvist with a chance, it's loose, and they score! The Penguins get it back.
Ferwiedel gets it back to Lafferty, and they just get the puck to the front of the net. And yes, it's going to be his goal. He gets down, low on the puck. It goes five-hole on Reimer, and it trickles across the goal line.
Pettersson, blasting, missed the net. Marino, Rust with the shot. Score! Brian Rust!
And look where Rust is. He's a forward. And that goes off a body by Reimer.
Directly to Burns. Burns to the slot. Canino gets it back. Sets it up. Burns with a blast. He scores. There's that shot from the blue line. He's one of the best. Brent Burns.
Canino sets the table. And Burns, the whip of the stick. A little bit of a screen in front. It just seems so effortless. It really did. It just seems so effortless for Burns. He's been doing it for years. A wicked shot. Undrafted. He said, yeah, that had a lot to do with my decision and what I did.
Look at this odd Carroll came back into the crease and the Sharks score just 20 seconds into the third period.
A goaltender can be up and it can be down. And take a look at this one. Goes off the back wall, side of the net.
Hits to spin. Timo Meier is the Sharks fan out. Meier, pass finds his way over. Carlson, drive, he scores! Posted in, Erik Karlsson. It is 6-4.
The netminder, and here is Karlsson. He's able to just step right into this. Again, there was some screen there. I'm not sure it touched anything on the way in, but Karlsson was able to measure up. Yeah, it was touched in the high slot, was it not?
Defenseman jumping up on the attack. Radim Šimek loves this one down. Swatted at it. Stick came up, now back over, score! Logan Couture. Penguins are looking for a high sticking penalty. They're not going
to
get.
Goes to the front of the net. Ruedel takes a stick up high, doesn't draw the penalty, and Couture is able to bang it in as that puck comes. Look at all the Penguins focused on the puck, and nobody picks up Couture. He's wide open. Beats Casey DeSmith.
Rust will spin it back to Letang. Letang, Rodriguez, right in front, score!
And Rodriguez takes his feed from Letang, off the left skate, back to the stick, right through Jake Gensel, which is a big feed on its own to get it by Gensel. And right by that left pad of the net.
Broken up by Gensel. There's Brian Rust looking for a five-point game. He's got it, Brian Rust! Give him the HT!